आपने देखा मैं ऑलरेडी ज़ॉम्बी बन चुकी हूँ एंड या गुड आई मीन इट वाज अ रियल फन
एक्सपीरियंस थैंक यू वेरी मच या सो ओवर टू यू गाइस एंड थैंक्स अ लॉट फॉर कमिंग एंड होप यू कैन शेयर दिस विद एवरीबॉडी एल्स ऑन योर online or your newspapers or websites.
Sonakshi, one question I wanted to ask you was that, you know, you do know that the Resident Evil game, this franchise has been the most successful ever, you know, on which a video game series, and it's led by female protagonist, number one. You have kicked some serious action in Akira. So, you know, one of the reasons why, you know, we really wanted you there was because of that association, of course, and you know, this whole thing of, you know, female protagonist really kicking some action. How does that make you feel?
It feels great. I am actually here with a purpose in mind to secure my place if Sony Pictures is planning on making a franchise like this in India. I'm the go-to girl and I look good in leather pants. So keep that in mind. But honestly, I love action films. I love to watch them. In fact, zombie films happen to be one of my favorite genres to watch. So I'm really glad that I could be here and have this entire experience. And hopefully, I really hope, wish and pray that we can get such films to be made in India very, very soon. And if that happens, I would love to be a part of it.
Also, the fact that, you know, it's given the fact that the way the situation is these days, you know, women do need to kick some serious action.
Absolutely,
don't you think so?
Absolutely, absolutely. And I believe we have started, even in the industry, I think girls are doing really, really good and kicking some major butt. So I hope that we carry on in that direction and continue to rise higher and higher. अगर zombies ना हो तो और कौन हो बड़ा violent सवाल पूछ रहे हो आलोक hypothetically आप लोग मुझे shoot करते हैं मैं आपको shoot करूँगी
लेकिन ये जो concept था आपने अभी मारे बहुत सारे zombies को ये concept कैसा लगा आपको
बहुत ही आई थिंक जॉम्बी फिल्म्स मुझे देखना बहुत पसंद है आई रियली एंजॉय वॉचिंग जॉम्बी फिल्म्स और ये एक बहुत ही लॉन्ग स्टैंडिंग फ्रेंचाइज है 10 सालों से एंड फाइनली इसका फाइनल चैप्टर भी रिलीज होने वाला है सो इट्स यू नो बिग डील फॉर सोनी पिक्चर्स एज वेल मुझे मज़ा आता है ये सब देख के सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दिस फिल्म एंड या
और किस तरीके के गेम्स हैं जो आपको खेलना पसंद है
स्पोर्ट्स वाले फुटबॉल आई लाइक प्लेइंग सिमुलेशन गेम्स इट्स द सिम्स है गेम का नाम जो मैं बहुत खेलती थी अब भी खेलती हूँ कभी कभी सो या आई लाइक आई एंजॉय
या आई थिंक एज यू मेंशन द स्टार्ट दिस इज अ फिल्म फ्रेंचाइज विच इज परहैप्स वेटिंग टू बी अडॉप्टेड इन इंडिया विद द वे आई मीन देयर इज अ फीमेल प्रोटैगनिस्ट इज किकिंग एंड पंचिंग एंड शूटिंग you think something like this can be made for the Indian audience as well?
Like I said, I hope so. There was an attempt a few years back, which was Go Goa Gone. It had zombies in it.
Right.
And I feel that was a really good attempt. We, you know, sort of kind of moved in that direction. But I would love, like I said before, for something like that to happen in India. I hope we reach that level of visuals, you know, that we see in Hollywood films, the technology that we see in Hollywood films. And I hope that that can come here very, very soon. And if that happens, I'm ready to kick some zombie.
You know, Indian audiences' tastes are changing, as you've seen over the last year or so. And, you know, there is always, you know, they want to seek out some content that's different, that's unique. And like Sonakshi just said that, you know, actresses today are performing better than ever. When you see films like getting dubbed in different languages, the attempt is to go deeper and reach as many more people as possible. So, for example, Resident Evil is getting dubbed in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu. The idea is not to kind of impact the films in those markets, but to reach out to audiences and grow the market collectively, create a movie-going habit, get people into the theatres, because at the end of the day, that's what our business is. We want more and more people to come into theatres, and more films that actually create good content will absolutely do that. So I don't think it's either or, I think it's together. That's the basic thought behind it.
And Sonakshi, how open are you to lend your voice, dub for the films, dub for Hollywood films? You have done for an animated film.
Yeah, I have actually. It's a very fun experience. At least the animation that I dubbed for was a very, very fun experience. I would like to, why not? We are artists. We can, you know, portray our talents in many, many different ways, whether it is actually being on screen or behind it. So I would love to dub for a film if that came along my way sometime. Yeah.
Sonakshi, yeah. Now, speaking about Bollywood films, there are like two big releases that happened last week, Rais and Kabil. So which one have you watched or you're going to watch?
I actually haven't watched either, but I want to watch both. So hopefully soon I'll end up catching both.
Okay, so guys, on that note, thank you very much for... There's the last question, okay.
Sonakshi.
Hi.
आपने कहा कि अगर रेजिडेंट इविल यहाँ बॉलीवुड में बनती है या ऐसी कोई फिल्म बॉलीवुड में बनती है तो आप करना चाहेंगी हॉलीवुड फिल्म करने के बारे में क्या ख्याल आप रेडी हैं उसके लिए
मैं यहाँ बहुत खुश हूँ आप मुझे क्यों भेजना चाहती है वहाँ पर मुझे समझ में नहीं आ रहा मतलब मैं बहुत खुश हूँ यहाँ पर जो काम मैं यहाँ पर कर रही हूँ मैंने सोचा नहीं है बट जो जो वहाँ पर जा रहे हैं मैं उनके लिए भी बहुत खुश हूँ जो काम वो कर रहे हैं एंड ऑनेस्टली आई एम हैप्पी ओवर हियर सो लेट्स सी व्हाट द फ्यूचर होल्ड्स यू कैन नेवर से
Well, all the best to you, Sonakshi. Thank you, everyone, for joining us today. The whole game setup is going to be on till 29th, that is Sunday, at the courtyard, near the courtyard Palladium. So please go and experience it. Thank you, Sonakshi. Thank you, Vivek.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, everybody.
Don't miss out on that, on the gaming thing.